Subscribe to Books on Toast, or Trump will do something stupid. But he always does something stupid. So listen to us, talk about books. We're not stupid, most of the times. Hi, I'm Smriti, and I'm here to review a book by Michelle Obama. It's her memoir, and it's amazing. Those who know me know that I follow politics. Especially American politics. Don't ask me why, there's a long story to it, but the short version is that it's part of everything I consume, be it the late night television, be it Netflix shows, be it everything. It's there and I like knowing things, so I basically just follow that shit. But anyway, I've been following Barack Obama's 2 terms, that is 8 years of him being in power. And say what you may about his politics, he's a cool dude and he has an amazing wife. Michelle Obama's like hashtag goals, y'all. Anyway, when I found out that her book was coming out, which was a memoir on like her life and just everything, I had to pick it up. And I think I might have gone a little too hard because I picked up the hard copy because, of course, the Kindle so that I could read it in the car and, you know, like at night and snuggled in bed. And then the Storytel app had the audiobook. So it was like Michelle Obama telling me her story. It was amazing. I enjoyed it so much. It was nuts. The book is broken up into 3 parts. The first part is called Becoming Me. It basically starts from the beginning of her life, which is when she was born in the south side of Chicago, where she grew up with her parents and her brother. It moves on to tell us the story about her life in school, in her colleges, where she went to Princeton and then Howard, and then where she became a successful lawyer in a law firm in Chicago. I love this part the most because it made me understand how Michelle Obama became the person that she is. She basically came materially from nothing, but then through her mental grit and determination became the person who she was. She speaks a lot about striving hard and like determination to achieve what you want to achieve. And you can see that clearly through the pages of the book. She holds nothing back and she talks about her prejudices, her boyfriends, and even her smoking pot. The second part is called Becoming Us. Becoming Us is about the part of her life where she met this charismatic man called Barack Hussein Obama. She charts her love story with him and oh my God guys, Barack Obama is the most perfect individual on the face of the earth. Please find someone like him for me, please. Anyway, it charts their love story, their marriage, their struggles, and just a lot of stuff that they went through. They went through a miscarriage, IVF, and just a lot of stuff. And she's brutally honest about it. She talks about her views about his rise in politics, about her career, her choices, the decisions that she made, how Barack's career affected her career and her life, and just like everything that she viewed in this world. It's very honest and it gives you the other side of the story to what we see in television and in the news. The third part is called Becoming More, which is basically charting her career as FLOTUS, or the First Lady of the United States. And it talks about what she did while she was the First Lady. Most of these things we already knew, but it was good to understand the why behind everything. What I liked about it, Michelle Obama's always been supremely likable and she's very eloquent and you can see that in the pages of the book. You understand who she is as a person and you see how she struggled in life and she's got that grit and determination which makes you want to like go out and achieve more. You learn so much about her inner workings, from her understanding of parenthood to politics. No holds barred, she tells us everything. What I also loved about this book was that it gave us a glimpse into the inner workings of Barack Obama. It made us understand what he was like in private and what his thoughts were. These are things that probably he wouldn't write about in his book. For example, apparently his den is really messy and strewn with books and clothes. I want to take this part and shove it in my mom's face and just tell her, if Barack Obama can, then I can. Yes, we can. What I disliked about this? Nothing. It was too short, I think. No. Michelle Obama did a great job in covering both aspects of her life, public and private. It was really awesome. Go read it or listen to it. It's available on the Storytel app and it's narrated by Michelle Obama. So it's like she's whispering sweet nothings into your ear. It's so awesome, guys. Use the link in the description below and get the first month free on us. You like the Obamas, duh. Or you want some motivation and want to read a good book about a good person. You're too embroiled in the whole politics of things and are looking for this to be a political book. It's not a political book. It's just a book about her family. And it just turned out that her family was one of the most powerful families in the world. You like this if you like. The Audacity of Hope, educated by Tara Westover, We Were in Power for 8 Years, Born a Crime by Trevor Noah. Ratings, I give this 5 Smriti Heads. Just 5. Take all of them. So good. Thank you for watching. If you've read this book, tell us which parts you liked. If you want us to review other books, tell us which books you want us to review. Share this video and subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. Bye.